First at 6:30, fire tears through a Wellington Polo Club. Horses were trapped in their stalls, and right now it's still unclear exactly how many of them died in those flames. Good evening, I'm Erin Guy. Thanks for joining us. The fire broke out around noon at the Gulfstream Polo Club. Randy Gyllenhaal is live there tonight as investigators look for what sparked the tragedy. Randy?
Hey, good evening, Erin. Well, here at the polo fields, there are hundreds of horses kept in a number of barns like this one. But early this afternoon, one of those barns over here, owned by an Argentinian group, went up in flames. It's completely ruined. A number of horses died. A complete tragedy here for the family at the polo grounds. The equestrian barn, full of a dozen polo horses, went up in flames early in the afternoon. Firefighters battled the smoke as some of the surviving horses watched from a nearby pasture.
It's under control. We're just doing overhaul now, getting the hot spots, and we'll be pulling back portions of the roof that have collapsed.
But inside the barn, prized polo ponies were trapped as smoke filled the chambers and the roof collapsed on top of them.
Reports were about 10 stalls were fully involved burning at that time.
Firefighters say many of the horses died, but it's unclear the exact number because the building was torn to shreds by the flames.
We're estimating up to about 10 horses, fatalities inside the barn, and we have 4 horses that are currently out being treated by a vet.
Gulfstream Polo Club has been in Lake Worth since 1923. Their facilities are used during the competitive winter polo season, and according to their website, the club has stables for more than 500 horses.
Well, a Palm Beach County fire official here at the scene told us that they believe the cause right now of this devastating fire is electrical. We're live in Lake Worth. Randy Gyllenhaal, WPBF 25 News.